truth. He may have fooled you with his innocent eyes, but don't let the same dog bite you twice. And now he's hanging round again, scratching at your door, saying that he's changed and he won't hurt you anymore. He may be persuasive, oh, but don't you let him in.
Cause he'll